though. What is unlove, man? What the hell you are? Love is the best Z word, dude. I like his Z word. I like, honestly. It's pretty good. And he doesn't use Jihad or anything. So. Bob the Bunny is a Z word, bro. Jesus. This guy is not. I'm not gonna get him. He actually failed me the last time. I was kind of pissed. Wow, who's these people here? I'll try and get this gem monk. Let me see. This guy's pretty good. I pushed it down earlier. Blue soul. I'll see if he answers anyways. want me to get purely? You want me to get purely? See, Monk. I'm kidding. He can do Zemo. And Bernardo, if Bernardo wants to. Yeah. Purely? Yeah. I have him on my friend list, but I'm not a friend. To be honest, yeah. I barely talk to him and stuff. But he knows, I don't know. There is some small talk between me and him, I'd say. Not really friends.
¿Me escuchas?
Hola, Ben.
¿Sí o no? Bien.
Yeah, of course. I do. What does que paso mean? Does that work actually? Does that mean it? Like, does that make any sense? Que paso, or like, well, like what's up or something?
Yeah.
Does that mean it? Does that work in like that way? Oh, really? Okay. I thought it's wrong. I don't know. I thought always thought it works, but I'm not entirely sure. So.
Yeah.
Well, honestly, I've also learned like some Spanish from people from Spain itself, you know. So it's a little different too, yeah.
Salieron una foto.
For you. Yeah, you could just roll the health globes. Super good. Like roll the secondary to health globes. Don't want to miss it. You totally don't want to miss that. I'm just gonna like link mine so he like probably. Knows that he,
my love tres nomás. Estoy viendo, man, estoy viendo. El usuario. Ahí no. Lo tengo al máximo, güey. Sí. Espérame, a ver, voy a cambiar los dispositivos que están acá. No, ese no debería ser. Sí, lo dejé al máximo, güey.
What is it? Oh. Do that on Facebook too. Now there is an option for streaming on Facebook as well.
Eso tengo, bueno.
Bueno, with three men, it's super hard. 108. I don't think you can do that. Unless we get a four man, like, we'll need a four. A four man, one or whatever. I did a 108, but I don't mind doing it again. It's fine. If you do it at a better record, that's a new record. If you guys want to do that, I don't know. It depends. You can use poison spirit.
Déjame ver. Ya, ¿qué coloco? ¿Ponen tus habilidades pasiva o la otra? Ya la tengo. Tengo templo, prontitud, vínculo, escape de la muerte. El fanal de Ítar. Ah, sí, lo tengo así. Golpe ciclónico lo tengo con esa que ralentiza, ¿cierto? La ola incapacitante lo tengo con la última runa. ¿Sí? ¿Sabes que el otro día jugué una 104 y me hicieron cambiar a esa weá? Me hicieron sacar. No tenía banda en ese caso, weón. Pero me hicieron colocar la corona de Leoric en el cubo, weón. En No Season. Brazo fuerte.
Ya. Yeah. When I do 103s.
La única ventaja era que ante cualquier movimiento rápido que había que hacer, o si yo me tiraba mal en una parte, regresaba y ya. A ver, te digo al tiro qué es lo que tenía en realidad. Bueno, tenía brazo fuerte equipado, parece. Bueno, era mi monje de No Season, déjame ver. Sí, era yo. De hecho, a mí me llamó. No, no moría, bueno.
Spirit, what? Spirit, no. Why?
No, probamos así nomás porque tenía brazo. Tenía brazo fuerte equipado.
You think so? Why? We need that. I could do Z-mode for you if you want. Oh man. Okay, sure. Let's do that. Keep going.
Yeah,
keep going. Oh, it's not a dead. Okay. Okay. Wow. Let's lose our prayer, very nice, to be honest. That's some trash.
I think it's too much.
Okay, let's move that. Move after. Okay. Go to the flag. Globes? Okay. What did you do? Oh, you're running poison spirit. Okay. Gotcha. You want me to stay a lot of time with it? Okay. I should always stay with you. Okay. I'm just gonna crack some trash with that. A little bit, I know. I'm sure you're fine. Should be fine. Let's see what's up there. There is some trash, man. You can stay there. It's there. To the left. Just set up off a little bit, yeah. Going on the other shirt. Well, as long as it doesn't get stuck, I'm gonna drag the other real quick. He's gonna teleport. You wanna go?
Yeah, we'll go.
There's the exit. Just go. This trash is worthless anyways. It's good. Cousin. Oh god. Set up.
Oh, yeah,
just set up right down there. anywhere. Yeah, where you are. I'll try and drag all the everything right there. Right. Just keep burning right now. Okay, there's nothing much down there. There's one more yellow, so we'll have 4-pack. Oh my god, this is not bad at all. Let me just check down right real quick. Maybe I get one more pack. Yeah, I got one. Got one. And we'll get a 5-pack as well. My P is here. Just dragging that blue real quick, and I'm gonna head the condo. It's fine if we stay pretty low. Trash or whatever. Just need that successful combo. Now you're still fine. Boys, the blues are right there. You have nothing. Or... I don't think I'm spawning any globes there. It's a chance, anyways. It's the same thing as Flying Dragon. I'm gonna go hit the combo. There's a blue right there. Oh, it's an archer and it's a missile slow thing. It's coming. There, everything's there. Oh, we should skip that yellow, guys. Yes. Here. I'll drag it right there. There's another corner though. Could go down after the fire. Sit up there. The condo is here. Well, to be honest. The archer is like literally ruined everything. It's fucked up. You got a bunch of packs there. There's a channel angle just here.
Thank you. de Manila hace un tiempo.
There we go. It goes. Hope you are. Oh, that, yeah, that freaking archer is actually a hot. You cannot forget about him. It's an archer, anyways, it's super hard to kill. There's a power. Of course. This one. I got you, trash. There's more. We should spawn the boss. Some more punishers. Very good position. That's all. That's about it. Yeah, we get it, bro. I see what's up here, nothing. There's literally, it's empty. Try and drag something in here. Yeah? Got some. Following. Okay, come. I'm gonna head out, teleport, go there. Just go to the power. Is it not next to you? Oh my god. Go, hit him. Go on. Now we can do it. I'll leave, bro. We'll stack Stricken for 1 minute. Not really. What is your next fire? It's on right now. Okay, next one. I guess we should try. Yeah, you got it, man.
No.
Pretty sure you got it. All right. Yeah, we spawned the bad boss, but we had to spawn that. Yeah, fuck this shit. Sorry, frozen? No shit. We got the perfect draft, the arcane conduit power, everything. It was all good. True. We delayed. Didn't take it over. So that was pretty bad. I knew there's a corner right there and will be a bunch of elites. So. Yeah, you're right. The mob type wasn't the best. Totally. Very little progression. Yeah, sure.
What's your highest three players?
Me? Super low, 97. Yeah, we could go 100 for sure. Two. What a one if we had that 101, like the same map, exactly the same circumstances. What a one, for sure. Yeah. Definitely. Let's do that. Let's get it off the list. Go back. Don't look. Close your eyes. Super bad, man. You open. With that mob type, man, caves and shit. It's the worst fucking mob type ever. You could actually really, if you played solo, you totally know what is the mob type gonna be like just by looking at very few trash, whatever in the beginning. Remember when did I play with you when we had the healing mob type? You think that is holy? Yeah, it's super dope. We literally had a yellow kill and it healed to 75 or 90% again. Super dope. It took us like 1 or 2 minutes to kill that freaking yellow and then it healed to 90%. It's like, what the it's retarded. It's super dumb, actually. Like, why did they make a mob top? This is a good mob, though. I don't see a single mob there. Holy shit. Okay, let's go. This is not worth it. There's another one. Yeah, just go to the next one. I hate vaults. Sometimes vaults sucks. They're, like, very short floors and dull, actually. It's bad, very bad. you could keep going. Let's go there. Set up on the flash. We're really not gonna bother about the alarm here, to be honest. Just burn the trash over. Well, what's your gloves? There's a bunch of trash there, really. I'm not kidding you. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna come every once in a while. Let's go then. I don't know why it's going there. It's running the other way. I got another blue, got some trash. Did I pull the yellow the other way? No, man, I did it. it was up, but I pulled it down. We got 5 stacks. Let me see if there's anything left there. Yeah, there's some trash. You good? That's gonna suck, the boss. Yeah.
Yeah.
You have, what is it called? Pierce the Veil, huh? Should be able to. Yeah, you have it on your paragon points. You have maximum 9 on your paragons. Weird. Probably I had 9, maximum 9 on my mojo last season, I think. Because I'm pretty sure I didn't have it on my weapon. That's why I never had problems running Poison Spirit. Maybe just because I had some maximum. Come here. There's not a lot of trash anyways. Let's see. Oh yeah, you're right, because like getting trash for you doesn't give you more mana, that's true. I'm just used to dragging a lot of trash to hook up the team. I'm getting the back real quick. It's right there. Are you scared?
Yeah.
God. Okay. I'm gonna drag down the blues. Got all the globes, bro. If you're running Draining Spirit, change your spirit. Like if you want to change that, run your change your spirit lock to the mana thing. Oh, you have it? Yeah. Honored guest or whatever it's called.
Yeah.
You could kill these guys.
Ever tire? I've hardly seen him rest since we met.
Now you know why angels and demons fear the Nephilim, Lorath.
Are they running the same gems? That's a glow barb? Nope. So bad.
Dime.
Deja. Full, anyways, you know what I mean? Like, it had to be done. I don't know. No idea. Honestly, yeah, do you have a two-hand stuff? Do you have the two-hand stuff? On the cube, huh? Use it in your hand and use furnace in cube, it works. It's fun. Well, that's pretty much, I can't generate any more globes. This is what I have. I do have it.
Okay. Espera que me respondan estos locos que le estoy preguntando. Si venían con Bárbaro para una 108. Ya, uno está en grupo, el otro no me ha respondido.
Yeah. Challenge. The map we just had was super, super. It's my bad. What a Ben GG, huh? Jesus Christ, that's so bad. Like, I honestly never, I always had, yeah, I suddenly, you should have told me earlier, you know, I would have stayed with you guys, but the thing is, we have to pull, like, huge pulls, you know, through corners and shit, so I had to go and pull the stuff anyways, you know. Yeah, the first game is easier because, like, the map is close to each other. It's what shit was not really far, you know? That's the problem. But this map, though, it had to pull really long pulls, you know, from the back. All the stuff were shielding, so I couldn't pull it right away. I'm used to doing... Yeah, I'm going back and pulling, giving you, I'll make sure that I'll give you IP, spawn some globes, make sure that you have some stats.
Deja ver, Manny, cuántas piedras tengo, weón, porque estamos perdiendo. No tengo tantas tampoco, weón. Tengo 53. Debemos hacer algo para terminar por último, weón. Funky Monk dijo. Funky Monk dijo que venía en 15 minutos.
Rob, every barb has a gem mark. That's what I noticed. A lot of the barbs have gem marks.
¿Cómo?
My blessings.
Sí, no es que me guste mucho porque no. Como es de páramo, es muy lento, pero sí.
Now I can potentially be stronger. I have two, I have three level, I have three gem ups, man. I'm not kidding you. Two on my stricken, one on my simplicity. That's pretty huge, I guess. On my monk. I've played with this guy before. Oh my god, why didn't we call this guy for a barb? Oh, Jesus Christ. He's a witch doctor. This guy. He's a witch doctor, is he a barb? So he could. His witch doctor is so fucking GG, I'm okay. Like, his gear, check his gear. Oh god, I'm love just came. Oh god! Now I'm regretting that. I'm love just like, oh, he always does that. Every time we make a group, oh, I've been looking for him. The moment we invite one, he logs in. The fuck, dude? He's a really good Z-Barb, man. We'll have, like, we'll set up. We'll be all set with Unlock. Become stronger. See that again? Oh, okay. Okay, I don't care. I could go, is he a good Z-Barb?
Hey, oh shit. Stop. I'll stick with the Jenner. I mostly played my bar for fun. I don't know how well I played it. I've only done like 102s.
Well, if you can Z-Barb, I would totally, I can, I've done a 108 before on my gem mark, and I have some gem upgrades. If you would, I don't know, it's up to you, though.
You have a lot more Paragon than me, so I can go.
If you can Z-Barb, that would be awesome.
Yeah, I'll Z-Barb.
Alright.
Give me.
Burn, or stay.
¿Cómo no te escuché bien? Mm, Sí, bueno, pero lo único que puedo puchear hasta cierta distancia, porque como yo ocupo el de páramos, ese es más lento, pues bueno. Entonces no se mueve tan rápido como el otro. Entonces no.
Para Does Whirlwind stay alive at higher GRs?
Bicho.
Yep. Oh yeah, I've been pushing 3 minutes. what'd you get up to? I remember we did 100. Like first try.
Literally very close from clearing 104.
Oh really?
On the first try, or like second try, like first, literally, first try.
Damn.
Very close. We needed one extra minute. Like if we needed a better first map, let's put it that way.
All right, I'm ready.
All right, one. Just give me 1 second, please.
All right. Yeah, Softbreeze, I didn't know you genmonked.
Always dead, but nobody takes my genmonk. So that's why it's probably never run into my genmonk.
Yeah, I always play with your Z-Barb.
Well, yeah, I mostly do Z-Barb, to be honest. The only reason why I hate genmonk is that Flying Dragon is such a stupid item. Really. So, like, the whole build is designed on Flying Dragon, and it's really retarded. That's all I'm gonna say. But it's fine, you know, it's doable. Not the worst. Well, it is the worst DPS build I've ever seen since the start of the Diablo, really. It's so bad.
What, the Genmon?
Yeah. It's based on a random item. It's like the whole build is based on your Flying Dragon procs, and it's super random. It's entirely random. The damage you do is also RNG based, which I consider really retarded. Like, so bad.
You kind of just sit there and just hold down the fucking button 90% of the time. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the problem is like you went right before fire. And there's like nothing you can do. That would be ridiculous.
107, 108. What's your highest, buddy?
My highest?
107, really? You want to go for that 108? I can open a 109 if you want, but yeah, it's too high.
I don't know, open whatever you want.
I think 109 is gotta be very hard, to be honest. We totally need that gem levels. We need at least like 3 110s, or you need 2 110s, I need 3 110s, I would say. That's how.
Is that for your record?
Alright, cool. I'm gonna empower guys and trust.
Alright, flags. Okay. Flags. We need
just
flags.
Making sure that I'm not playing my solo build, I'm not playing with Flash. Having the right passive, yeah, I'm perfect. Let's go. Alright, there you go. That's a good one. Good start.
Good mobs.
Oh, oppressors. Oh my god, my favorite. Well,
yeah, not great. But...
let's sit up on the blues, yeah?
Yeah.
Ripped. Oh, still ripped. There's a yellow down there, I see.
Yeah, I got it. Say, Succubus stuff.
Oh god, I'm insta-ready. The damage is insane. The damage is retarded, man.
Yeah, it's up there.
Exactly. I don't know what am I. Why am I instant dying?
You had a PF.
Even better than.
Okay, rip that shit. No more. No more oppressors. No more oppressors. It's retarded. It's just
stuff you missed.
You have your stricken on, mate. Make sure that. Pretty sure you do. the only scenario that could happen is. They're not. Is that you're not killing
him. ¿Qué pasó ahí, weón? Que todo estaba... Fue muy raro, weón.
Gained an ally.
So I'm at 1.1 HP right now, 1.1 mil. Should I raise it to 1.2 or?
No. You don't need any more health than that. I run 750k health.
Yeah, but for high rift, you definitely need over a million. Like, you will not survive. That's for sure. Trust me, it's super hard to survive. Even though, like, even one point, I'm using 1.1, and it's really hard to survive. Trust me. Oh, Jesus Christ! Wait a second. Let me try one thing. I just need 6 crit on this rank. I know it should be fine. All right. So I got this versus that. The first one has higher fire damage, but no secondary. The second one has secondary. I think the secondary will help a lot, man. Let me just roll a 6 crit. Yeah, try and get 6 crit. Look, I got 5.5. Just need that 6, though. That's okay. Literally got this ring today, so. I got 50 crit damage, bro. It's not gonna work though. Can't do crit damage. Oh god, I'm not getting it. Oh, look, second. Oh, they got the 414. Jesus Christ. Oh god, fuck this shit. Oh yeah, there we go. Got it. Yeah, it's gonna give me 1.5 more toughness. I think it's more, it's 40, it's more like 40%.
¿No será mejor que el bárbaro también llevara destello gélido, weón? ¿Por qué? Porque es el que va... No sé si en el cubo no había hecho ningún cambio, bueno, está tal cual. Tengo todo tal cual.
Let's do some damage test. Yeah, let's do some damage test. It's a good mob type test.
This one is slow time, I can't get him in.
Yeah, just solo. We need to burn some trash. Yeah, the damage is okay. Yeah, we could definitely freaking clear this. More firing. Oh, we're not that far behind. Can we drag that yellow?
Blue's over here.
Just go to the second intersection.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're fine there. Yeah, just go. Okay. Yeah, there's a yellow here too.
Yeah.
Just gonna aggro though. We need that yellow from the back though.
Yeah, I'm grabbing
it. I'm not getting that. it's super, super far, but yeah.
I got him.
The damage is intense. Wow, this is crazy. I didn't have sound.
Just stay dead.
I'll stay there. It's tank move, that's why I died. I was literally out of tank. Tank is out. I'm not a ghost.
There, you got it.
Thanks. And frozen is stacking so bad. Yeah, it's super hard. Okay, dead for a while. This is a really narrow choke point and like frozen is stacking. guns on top of each other.
Yeah, we can move soon. This trash, let's move.
One dropped, yeah. That's cool. Go a little bit. You could stay here. You could stay here, but there's a blue here.
Yeah.
It's fire chains. Jesus. I'm getting a rip. Yeah. Frozen. There you go. Arcane, please. Oh, hey, that's all I need right now. All I want is one more arcane and I'll rip for sure.
No, I hate the frozen ball.
Yeah, the frozen is retarded. It stacks on top of each other. In a narrow choke point like that, it's so rough. I'll jump. It's frozen. Every time I see frozen, I'll just jump.
Just get your ass out of there.
Yeah, there's one.
We're going down. Alright. Let's start.
Oh, I don't have a dash. Yeah, let's go. There we go.
Wait, this one.
Let's go. We're ahead, you know. We need a conduit here.
Alright, I'm gonna put a piece
in. I'm gonna aggro stuff for you.
Alright, tell me now. Yeah, you got it. Get a speed up here. Oh yeah, you killed something. Killed one of the moves.
Just gonna aggro stuff for you. Another frozen
with arcane.
That's what I want.
I mean, you did ask for another arcane,
right?
Bringing in the fire chains too.
Yeah, man. I'm gonna stay dead till the yellow leaf ball drops, one of the blues, whatever.
Yeah.
That was a conduit though, instead of speed though, guys. That would have been beautiful.
That would have been nice, yeah.
Came up. I am out of ghost.
Go ahead, just keep on going.
The next donut? Yeah, that's good. Right there. This aggro mobs from the top. Oh, there's another yellow there. Yeah, I. Oh, it's falling. It's a creator. I burned to death, bro. I jumped and I died still.
Where is that?
Oh, up in 3 seconds.
Feather button. Oh, I got another blue.
Where's my angle?
Blues and then the exit. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think we're gonna be able to kill the blue stuff.
We want one more fire again. Or another fire. Let's go. Oh, that's good. Oh, actually, which one of the other ones? You think so? Yeah, bad mountain.
Yeah, white spiders.
Fuck that shit. Yeah, all we need is a really good mob type. That's really all we need. Like, that, something that gives good progression. We had the Umbrellas, but the trash is so bad. This is not the Umbrellas pack you want, totally.
Yeah, we got the...
We need the gold Umbrellas, not the archers Umbrellas or whatever, it's soldiers.
Yeah, we only got one conduit that one, too.
Yeah, if you had conduit instead of...
No, we only got one pylon.
If you had a shield, there, that would have been like even fun.
Yeah.
Because like every time I die, we will lose elite damage, and that's gonna delay the elite.
Yeah, exactly.
Like guys, you know, like that's why I pretty much. And I'm dead. Exactly. Ooh, sure. So you don't have. It's not. Yeah. It's not only transgression. It's like the damage I dish out to elites on my fire rotation is huge. Just makes, like, that's how you win rifts pretty much. Because you will need that elite, extra elite damage dished to elites. So you have to drag them less. You eventually will have to drag them. But the longer I stay alive, the more it takes damage, actually. And you will totally need that damage to win the rift. To be done to the elites, so I shouldn't be dying at all. I don't know if I should raise my vitality up. I have no idea. I was like, it's high enough, but yeah, I'm getting wrecked by bad affixes. That's super bad. Let me roll. Okay, I have a very good idea. I'm